And thanks for being with us here at Credit Union One Arena for Championship Week 2024 for the Chicago Public League. Gentlemen, the players are now ready. The officials are now ready. Huskies possession. He's at the line with one shot to attempt to complete a three-point play. Balls are out of bounds. Jaguars basketball. Jaguars basketball. Against the Jaguars, number 20, Ian Flowers. Second team foul. Huskies basketball. Three points. Fred Boyd. Buckholt against the Huskies. Number two, Fred Boyd. Jaguars basketball. Buckholt against the Huskies. Number zero, Shane Foster is first, team's third. Jaguars basketball. Ball's out of bounds. Jaguars basketball. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of the first period. Quick to score. Horizon Huskies 7. We're now ready with the start of the second period. And the Jaguars have the basketball. Troubling. Wonky, wonky. Basketball. Huskies basketball. Buckholt against the Huskies. Number two, Fred Boyd. His second, team's first. Jaguars basketball. Thank you.
Temple.
Balls out of bounds. Jaguars basketball. Foul called against the Jaguars, number 5, Cameron Marlowe. His first, team's first, Huskies basketball. Foul called against the Jaguars, number 5, Cameron Marlowe. Ahmed Kudal at the line for the Huskies with 2 shots. First basket good. Foul called against the Huskies, number 1, Kevin Jackson. His first, team's second. Jaguars basketball. Foul called against the Jaguars. The official has suggested a call on the floor. Foul called against the Huskies. Number 4, Kayvon Payton. Jaguars with the basketball. Ball pulled against the Huskies, number 4, Kayvon Payton. Against the Huskies, number 12, Marlon Williams. Bernard Robinson at the line for the Jaguars. Two shots. Shot is good. Jaguars basketball. Called against the Jaguars, number 24, Bernard Robinson. Huskies basketball. Against the Jaguars, number 4, Deron Johnson. The first basket is good. Ahmed Yunal at the line for the Huskies with one shot. Number 24, Bernard Robinson. Marlon Williams is at the line for the Huskies with one shot. The second shot is good.
Shot.
Jump ball. Jaguars possession. Basketball. Against the Jaguars, number two, Cyrus Jones. Shane Foster at the line for the Huskies. Good. basket counts. And he's at the line with one shot to attempt to complete a three-point play. Huskies basketball.
Ensure
All high school students have an equitable opportunity to continue their athletic and academic careers in college through honest games. Ball's out of bounds. Jaguars basketball. Foul called against the Huskies. Number 4, Kayvon Payton. Jaguars basketball. Jobs. second basket good. The Jaguars, number two, Cyrus Jones. 13th foul, Huskies basketball. Huskies number four, Kayvon Payton, his third, team's first. Timeout, Huskies. Huskies basketball. Jaguars basketball. Foul called against the Huskies, number 12, Marlon Williams. Ian Flower set the line for the Jaguars with two shots. Second shot is good. Jaguars basketball. prize number 20, Ian Flowers. Timeout, Jaguars. 32nd timeout with the score, Huskies 39, Jaguars 31. Huskies basketball. 1 minute remaining in regulation, 1 minute. With two shots. First basket good. And one. Jaguars number 2, Cyrus Jones. Ahmed Udall at the line for the Huskies with 2 shots. First basket good. Huskies, number 11, Ahmed Udall. Jaguars basketball. Second basket good. buckled against the Huskies, number 11, Arvet Udall. Out of bounds.